gentlemen, we've just had a fabulous evening here in the Judah. We've just had Zack Sabre Jr. What a great match, what a wonderful audience. But clearly, we've got a problem with who is going to Japan to go for the belt. Currently, the belt is in Japan, so we have Leo Rossi. We have Claudia Bradstone, who is the number one contender. I have decided that in order to sort out exactly who's going to go, the next one of these two wrestlers who loses a match will be the one who doesn't go to Japan. Now then, if that doesn't happen and they keep winning, then I will consider taking both of them to Japan to challenge for the belt to bring it back here to Portugal. I've decided.
Oh! go wasn't as I planned, but it's okay. For every setback is a comeback. And that means Kevin Phoenix is gonna come back to Portugal. And I'm gonna get revenge on Leo. I'm gonna get revenge on Harry. I'm gonna get revenge on everybody in the crowd that said USA sucks. Kevin Phoenix is coming back, and you better get ready.
Comentários sobre o combate, Leo Rossi.
Tosco, não vou comentar o facto de tu nem tens a decência de chamares ao Leo Rossi pai grande, topas? Eu sou o pai grande, sou feio. Também não vou comentar o facto de tu não... O pai grande gosta depois de combates, gosta de respirar, topas? E nem isso está a deixar o pai grande fazer, topas? Portanto, se não tiveres outras perguntas, eu sugeria-te isto embora antes que o pai grande desce uma cabeçada, percebes? Tosco?
Sim, percebo, topas. ok.
É só, de momento.
É só. Adeus. Ok. Adeus. Peço desculpa então pelo incómodo.
Bye, Tosco.